That was awesome. Luckily, I'm carrying my life-proof case, which prevents this from being a problem. Hey guys, there's my boys. Hee-hew! This is Greg Bell with the Meaty 3 Team Report. That is all. So, we've just done, according to this, 5.8 miles, but we did go a slightly different way. Added some extra miles. And we are literally in the middle of nowhere. Wherever nowhere is, point to it on a map, and that's where we are. Could not be more beautiful, though. Well, here we are. We are crossing the river, which is not frozen. An elaborate system. Young Greg is heading out. The things we do for fun. Young Greg, I believe we're going to survive this crossing. Oh, crap. The final snow bridge. Well, we make it. last time. I've been so glad to see a trail sign. But here it is. That's right. Oh, that was the longest 7+ miles in some time. Time to eat. Here we are on Russell Pond after our epic day. Not sure if you can see it in the video with these snow blowing off the trees on the mountain there. It's just beautiful. Time to eat a lot.
Oh yeah.